the game to run long enough. I was hoping to do the new qualifier here. If it'll let me. Takes so long to log in some days. And we'll see how it goes. I've not been doing my faction missions because I don't really need the money, so it's not worth the time to put into it. Actually, I had to blow $500 a couple days ago just to get my money down, so I wasn't losing money. Trying not to be a bum this month and actually hit all the qualifiers. Start off with the stunt race. Oh, we've done this one before. It's making us use the BMW. I was gonna say, this bike is like stock because I never ride it. So I don't know what kind of time we're gonna get here, but hopefully something. Oh! Bike does not want to turn. Can't do anything with a stock bike here. That was an awesome landing. Guess this isn't the same track we did before. Oh, we're gonna go way off course. Looks like it was one lap. Man. Yeah, I don't normally like this bike for dirt. I use the KMX. Obvious reasons here. And I hit the wrong button. That's terrible. I cannot land those. That screwed me over. Probably could have done a double there, but... Man, I cannot land jumps today. Saved my life. Or pretty getting screwed over by having a stock bike here. Race was terrible. Shows you how stock my bike is. Level 17 part is an improvement. What else do we have on here? Drift this time. Take the Subaru. I've been having better luck with the Subaru than the Mazda. I like the Mazda car better, but for some reason. I almost looked, you know, somewhat decent. Oh, going too fast for that one. A couple of these could almost pass for actual drift turns, though. I'm impressed. I had to say something. I'm kind of impressed with myself there. We've done this track before, but we did it up the hill instead of down. Oh, ruined that. Actually did halfway decent for me, for my standards anyway. See how terrible it turned out. Yeah, pretty bad by everybody else's standard. Next, we got the monster truck. Probably grab the Camaro for that. Can't do anything smart on these. I don't know the patterns of these. High scores. Oh, come on, stay up there. That wasted a ton of time, but we still got it. What I wanted to do, but considered a good landing. Nice. That wasn't too bad by my standards. Still haven't maxed out that monster truck. That's funny. Where to next? Looks like drag. Probably use the CTR3. In the rain, of course. Never know on this one whether you should hit the nitrous before or after the jump. You get that nice acceleration boost before, but it's wasted because you lose most of it while you're in the air. Seconds. See if we can't beat that. Might want to just hit it earlier. Hitting it earlier so we don't waste as much in the air. Let's see how that works out. So that worked. I think the problem with hitting it later is you're going to be accelerating too slow before. And hit it right as soon as we get our last gear, I think. Oh, I shifted way too early. Oh, I almost burned the tires off there. Hit the gas a bit too early before we hit the road. I think that's going to be our slowest run because of that. Ah, still faster than the first run. Interesting, that's for sure. 0.1 seconds off of my friend. I can live with that. 0.01. Why do we skip over the speed trap? Speed trap in a circuit. Looks like no other restrictions. So, what do we use? Oh, nope. Apparently it has to be a bike. Guess we're going to go with the Ninja then. That first gate is in a really stupid place. We're gonna do this. What road's not helping? Little hills are just murder. Oh, come on. Because ideally you want to lean forward with the bike, but every time you hit one of these little hills, if you're leaning forward too much, it's going to flip you right over the handlebars. Not sure if that's the fastest route, but I managed to get all of them at a decent speed. Probably with some more practice, I could hit all of them at least 200. Wow, that was interesting. Looks like the best we're gonna get. Meh, beat my friends. I'm okay with that. I gotta win at some event. That's it for the main events. I'll hop out to the side events here. Got a slalom in the rain. I found motorcycles do not work well for slaloms now. So we're going to go to... Let's give the Lambo a try. Oh, I was doing good till there. Well, the wet road is killing me now. I got a platinum. I'm okay with that. Come back when it's dry and boost that up a little bit. The wet road was my killer there. And I still got top, which is sad. Where is the event? Oh. Further south. We got a mountain climb. Take our Raid Camaro out. I seem to do best with that. Helps if I pick the right one. There we go. Not even sure what to expect on this one. Not any nitrous either, so we may do this one twice. Might be one of those where bypassing the flag might be worth more points because you can keep climbing this hill. Yeah, I think we're gonna try that. Try this with a full tank of nitrous here and see what we can do. The wheels on the ground. See, I'm betting if we keep going up here, we're gonna score a heck of a lot more than if we had hit the finish line there. And yes, we did. Nice. I'll take the top spot. I'm good with that. And our last one here is a speed trap. Probably use a motorcycle for this one too. This is actually a motorcycle themed event, so why not? Got a ninja red on top there. I do not know which way to go here. Go back a little bit and get some speed. Let us build up some nitrous. More wet roads, always fun. We'll see how bad we are here. Sun glaring off that wet road is not going to be fun. Oh. Lose bonuses for clipping the guardrail there. That's kind of lame. Try that one again. He's doing okay, except for clipping the guardrail there in the middle. Still got an okay score. But yeah, we'll definitely be trying another one. Probably bike's not the best for this with all those tight corners, but like I said, it's a bike-themed qualifier, so why not? Thank you. Although I didn't hit the rail that time, but I did slow down way too much. Might have been enough, though. Should look like I was ahead of him. Yep. I'm okay with that. So that's pretty much going to be it for the basic events in here. Didn't actually even look where the summit is. It's up here on the hilltop. Circuit bike is not the thing you want to be taking jumps with, but why not? Through the trees. Anyway, leave me a message in the comments if there's any kind of specific event you want to see, faction missions, races, whatnot, or any type of vehicles you want me to try out, whatever specs and whatnot, and I'll do my best to get them up for you. Right now, I have pretty much every vehicle in the game except the premium cars from the season pass, because I didn't buy that. Not sure if I'm going to at this point. It's kind of late now, so. Other than that, though, I have pretty much everything else that's out there, so. Anyway, we'll see what you guys are looking at and see what I can do about getting them out there. And until then, we'll see you in the next video.